GoatLife, an Indian movie that's banned in Saudi Arabia. Let's check out the trailer and find out what all the fuss is all about. Assalamualaikum, Halal family. Hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. Join me as we watch this trailer. So this is the movie that supposedly has been banned in Saudi Arabia. There's a lot of fuss online. They're making rules and laws to ban it. So let's see what's happening. Saying what he said was from inside, nobody should be able to go outside. Then he's repeating the same thing, that nobody should be able to go outside from inside. Seems like it's a shepherd. But what is all the fuss about? Saudi Arabia has vultures? Wow, sandstorm. The boat life. He's saying the same thing again. Nobody should be able to go outside from inside. So it's available. It's out. Actually, I just found out that it's also available on YouTube. You can watch it. I don't have too much information about it, but supposedly it's based on a true story. But I don't know anything else. I was hoping in the trailer that we could get a little bit more about it, but it's supposedly, from at least from a little bit that I know, is that it's about abuses of immigrants in Saudi Arabia. From what I had heard in the past, a lot of the time when immigrants or workers basically from, let's say, India, Afghanistan, Pakistan, Indonesia, Philippines, these countries would go to work in Saudi, most of them, or maybe half of them, let's say, or a percentage of them, would have good experiences with people that they would work, where others would have bad experiences, where the people that they would be working for, they would take away their passports, they wouldn't pay them on time, they would treat them really bad, like beating them up and whatnot, don't allow them to speak to their family. And this could be a similar instance, or one of those instances, where somebody had a bad experience, and they're highlighting it in this movie. So it's based on a true story. But if you have watched it, I'd love to know. Give me a little bit of a rundown of what it's about. If not, I'm gonna watch it myself on YouTube soon, inshallah, maybe over the weekend, and then I'll share it with you guys as well to kind of conclude it. But if you have more information, please put in the comment section below. And what are your thoughts? Have you had any negative experiences like that in Saudi or other countries? Do you know somebody, for example, that had gone there for work, and how was their experience? And also, if you have watched this movie. So if you have more details, please put in the comment section below. And as always, thank you very much, guys, for your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and wassalam.